Titans, Best New Band. I don't have to call it. All right, Best New Band, Enemy Award 2006 goes to Regulators, Arctic Monkeys.
6 months ago, Sheffield Quartet, the Arctic Monkeys were virtual unknowns, but since then they've taken the world by storm. In January, their album, Whatever People Say I Am, That's What I'm Not, became the fastest-selling debut in history when it sold 368,000 copies during the first week of release. This is the band's first ever NME Award, but not, you suspect, their last.
Something funny, innit? Yes! Nobody told us it was fancy dress. We like your set. We like what you've done here. This spaceship thing. That's very clever. No, I've had enough now. I'm fucking fed up of stood up here already. So thank you very much, anyway. Well, I don't thank you, but who voted for it and that? Appreciate it.
Now to present the options for the best track. Track is about to do a Mean Girls Aloud impression. It's the Arctic Monkeys with I Bet You Look Good on the Dance Floor.
Bet You Look Good on the Dance Floor provided the Arctic Monkeys with their first number one single back in November last year and led to frontman Alex Turner topping the NME's annual cool list. Not bad for a man who was once turned down for a job at a vintage clothes shop in Sheffield because he was considered too quiet.
I don't know what to say, I don't usually talk. I'll let Al do it. Al? You've got...
Some professionalness from Joe Wiley there, by the way. Is that a word, professionalness? Kept it going, Joe. Like what you did. I used all my funny lines on last time, so... Thanks again, though. What's this one? Best song. Sugar Babes, what about that? Very good, girls. Thank you.
Wrong key, though.
Thanks, Joe. Cheers. They went just now. Of course I'm wearing a little bit of makeup. Don't worry, I'm not after you, chaps. They are obviously very talented. They refuse to go back that way a second time. Just they are, I'm not going back out there with them fucking bastards.
Fair enough. Oh.
Okay, time for best.
It's for the best British band.
Stop making the eyes on me, I'll stop making the eyes at you. What is it surprises me is that I just do on your show.
Two more years, two more years, two more years, two more years.
And the winner is, of course, the Arctic Monkeys.
And that completes an historic hat-trick for the Arctic Monkeys, a feat that only the Strokes and Oasis have managed to achieve in the modern era. They'll be dancing in the streets of Sheffield tonight, for sure. Well done, boys.
All right, now here's the thing. I gave you two tries, and they were good, There was charm. This guy smiled, it was cute. It wasn't working. This guy's got sass. I'm not happy with it. You're my new man. I'm grooming you. It's not good sass. Now say thank you. I want to smile, I want to seem earnest. Let's have it.
Do it!
And then you're gonna... Then you're gonna tell Sugar Babes that you loved it. Thank you, guys. We're gonna talk.
Thank everyone, then. That's easy. Thank everyone.
And I thought you'd be good at this.
This one's for Paul Salkeld, if he's watching on television back home.
And not to keep you any longer than necessary, because everyone's sick at fucking sight of us. We did the triple. But in all honesty, I suppose we're supposed to display some gratitude and that, of course, but... And as we are grateful, because, you know, voted for by the people and all that, we're very happy about that. But, who else are going to be best British band at Marmalade, you know? There's no words about something that much and then not tell you best British band. You know what I mean? So now he's probably going to say something about being from up north again, because that were funny, wasn't it? So I'll see you later on anyway. This is his last thing. We'll not win anymore, I promise. Cheers.
Arctic Monkeys. Blimey.